Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make very crispy crunchy namak para. It is very easy to make and if you make it you will love it. So if you want you can make it, and when you make it once you will make it again and again, and you can make it for a long time. So if you like today's video, please like, share and also subscribe to my channel. Whenever you make it, please share your experience. So let's get started. For making this, here I have taken 1 cup of plain flour or maida. Now I will add carom seeds. It is 1 teaspoon. So crush it with your hand and then add it. It will taste very nicely. So firstly add this, then I will add salt. So salt according to taste. Now I will add oil. So firstly add a space for that. Now add oil. So you can add oil whatever you use. So here I have added 4 to 5 tablespoon of oil. Now mix it very nicely. It will take 2 to 3 minutes to mix. So it has done, you can see it is binding, means it is ready. So now I will knead it. So for that add little bit of water, then knead it. For making this we want a stiff dough, so make sure you are kneading a stiff dough. Now it has done, you can see it is very stiff. Now leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. After that we will make namak para. So knead it again and make a ball into this. Now we will roll it out like a chapati. So take one dough ball and roll it out. You can see how I am doing. Now roll it. So we want it like a chapati, its thickness. So you can see it has done. It is not very thick and not very thin. It is like a chapati. So it has done. Now I will cut it. So take a knife and cut it like this. You can give it any shape whatever you want. So I have cut it in 3 pieces. Now take 1 piece and cut like this. Leave some space and cut it. So it is done. Now we will cut all the namak para like this and now we will fry it. So firstly make some namak para, then fry it, and you can see how it is looking. So for frying this, here I have added some oil into the pan, and when oil will be hot then I will add namak para. So you can see it is medium hot, and in medium hot and low to medium flame we will fry it for 4 to 5 minutes, and we will fry it until it turns golden brown. Make sure you are frying it in low to medium flame, and it has changed the color and it is very crispy. So it has done. Now we will transfer it into a plate and we will make all the namak para like this. So I have transferred it into a plate and you can see it is very crispy. Now I will make another batch, and all the batches I will make like this. So it is also done. Now I have transferred it into a plate, you can see. So here we are done with making this, and you can see it is very crispy and a crunchy recipe. You can. So if you want to make this recipe, please make it and share your experience with me, and you can keep it for a long time. So if you like today's video, please like, share and also subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching today's video. Thank you so much. Thank you.